Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. So,
I will visit the WND Seoul.
Thank you for your support. Okay, next question.
If you understand the difference, last time the capacity of our students, our attitude of our students, or your students, I mean, from ABI to DPS, we want to share with our current, with your current students, what is the attitude towards learning?
Oh,
their character.
That one is a very general question. I won't answer you, right?
Dangerous.
No
worry, you are retiring, right?
No, I must be safe also. Oh, they are very lovely, naughty lah. Sometimes, but we must have a tolerance. Sometimes the tolerance very wide. All right, so we must tolerate them. All right, try our best to educate them. The most important thing is not to give up on them.
Because right? You see, you know, I ask you this question. Yes. Because you see, there's a lot of young staff that are coming to APS. They don't want your tips.
Tips. You want tips? Yeah.
They want tips. I don't want $2, the $5. Your advice, lah.
Experience. Experience is like, you drink a coffee without sugar. How you feel that?
Oh no, you're telling them they are bitter.
Yeah. But afterward, after you work, after you find that they are successful, then you add sugar. Then it make it different.
Oh, when you are teaching them, it's a bitter experience.
Yes.
After they leave the school, it's sweet.
But if you met them again on the road, they are very smiling, they thank us.
Oh, okay. Oh, like that?
Yes.
Okay, lah. Okay, I just want to join teaching. I think I quit.
More questions, I'm ready to a bag of answers.
Bag of answers.
I think you're leaving and there's vacancy.
Yeah, exactly.
Two people leaving.
She's leaving. Do you think that I can apply for her position?